Ready, Bob?
There's an election this year, and most Americans have fears. They don't know what to do, they're frightened and they're scared. They all watch the news, and the media gives clues to the puzzle in the game that's this election. It's time to open up our eyes. Are we dead or still alive? Will we wake up and vote in this election? If you do, take my word, it's good as gold, not just suggestions. You should really try and vote for Clown Vomit. Clown Vomit for President. Clown Vomit for President. Clown Vomit for President. Let us also understand that we still stood and still stand for the glory and what's great in the world. America's so cool, we have guns and failing schools. We fight wars and make bombs, we're so awesome. And when we were young, we walked to school and learned history through the truth aimed a book of propaganda. And the teachers that we had, and yes, our mothers and our dads, taught us lies that remain with dead soldiers. Still some people are afraid, it's so simple, say the phrase. It goes, clown vomit for president. Clown vomit for president. Clown vomit for president. Looking forward on our future, there is something super duper in a world that has clown vomit as president. Imagine such a thought when a candidate can't be bought who builds a campaign with clown vomit followers. A political dream, let it be so it seems. Think of everyone voting for clown vomit. A new day on the rise, rise and shine, big surprise. Lots of smiles and smiles and smiles. I've been waiting for this day, I'm so happy, time to say. Say clown vomit for president. Clown vomit for president. Clown vomit for president.